it's not often the death penalty is an issue in a Canadian courtroom, but the ultimate punishment is at stake in a case underway right now in Kelowna. The regional district is asking the courts for permission to put down a purebred Alaskan Malamute, which they say attacked a woman. That's despite the fact that one of the district's own witnesses says they have the wrong dog.
It's a behavioral assessment exercise, and here, the dog doesn't appear so dangerously aggressive that she must be destroyed to protect the puppy.
She's not an aggressive dog. We know our dog. She's a sweet, lovable puppy. She's just always been so friendly in every circumstance with other people, other dogs.
But for 15 months, Shadow the Alaskan Malamute has been in doggy jail, held in solitary confinement-type conditions her owner calls horribly cruel.
It's a hell. Sorry about my language, but there's no other way to describe it. It's a 5x10 cell, cement, cinder block on three sides, chain link on the other side. She has no access to outside area other than two times a day for up to 15 minutes a day.
Shadow was running at large in March 2011 when she allegedly bit a Lake Country woman on her lower leg while she was walking her dog. Because of that one incident, this animal control officer contends Shadow must die.
It's ridiculous. I've never been railroaded like this in my entire life. It just seems like they had their mind made up before they picked Shadow up, which was just, it was absolutely ridiculous.
This independent witness to the incident says
they absolutely had their own dog.
Telling the judge, Shadow did not bite the woman.
They had a clear vision, and the Malamute at all times was in front of her, and absolutely didn't bite her.
So it couldn't have been on the back of
her. No.
So Shadow didn't bite the woman. How did it happen?
After the woman kicked Shadow in the head, her own dog effectively went into a frenzy.
Who would have bit the woman?
Her own German Shepherd, who she was walking, is the only other possibility for who bit her.
That's also what Dale Nairn told the judge.
I've lost a lot of sleep over this, yes, because I feel really bad for that dog. It was a really nice dog, and this is totally wrong, and it's wrong. It's gone on this long.
And it's going to go on for some months yet, as the trial has been adjourned, likely until late this year.
They put 90% of their case down, and they don't have a case.
The Mads has returned to court at the end of the month, seeking an order to have Shadow released from the pound pending the outcome of the trial.
It's government-sanctioned animal cruelty. There's no way around it.